Yeah, no, I knew my Ricky did a great job. You know, I mean, he ran a great race, real clean inside, nice line. And I knew once I got by Cressley and Hill that my chances were good, so that was my run. I needed to get by him quick.
It seemed like at one point you caught Ricky, then you lost him, and then just that quick you were there.
Yeah, I was playing around that outside line, and it wasn't bad, but I don't think it was enough later with some dust on to get by him, so I knew my chance was down low.
Seems like this car really working for you right out of the gate today.
Yeah, I put some stuff together this winter and changed setup and how I'm doing it and talked to the guys at Troyer.
Thank you.
I want to thank Doug because he's doing a great job with this place. I want to thank everybody for coming out. And like Richard Brassett last week, bring a friend next week.
That's for sure. You know, the Sportsman division now, 3 weeks, 3 different winners. And it hasn't been the guys starting out front to win because there's always been a faster lane to take, which is Jacob Checker.
Yeah, that's good stuff. You know, I mean, I'd like to see some more cars here, and hopefully, we'll get a few show up and get some more room.
Good job.
Thanks, man.
All right, there you go.